acompanha ele.
Mãe do Zé Mosca.
Mãe do Zé Mosca.
You hear the song saying, I'm good and I'm all right. Ladies, what happened? What were you all talking about?
Hey, but carnival come in, not a booty alone that have to look good.
You're like my petard, you're living up your own hair, you're all talking about weave. Your hair picky, that's why you cover in it.
That's not true. What's the back? Ooh, that's not conclusive.
So you want to show the back of your hair? Okay, so we're going to show the back of your body. Go and take a mat, each of you, go and take 3 mats. Got a bag there. Quickly.
Three take mats?
Yes. One for you, and one for me.
Bless me.
People, you know the more you sleep, the more you get tired. I'm exhausted. I'm tired. Come to work 4:30 in the morning. Train over 15 clients already. Then the gym going quiet around 8 o'clock. Hello. Mats, the black mats. Put the people thing back.
Babe's not
there. Hello, bigger. The black mat. Look at them black things there. Put the people back for me, please. Look at them in the next side. You're too fresh. You're too pay for it. You want to take fresh people thing.
I didn't recognize.
Next thing, the people see we're using the thing on DBS and they come and sue me.
Maybe that's what he says.
Yes, one each. You like nice things. You're even working out and paying for.
$3. That's how I work.
Listen, don't expose you. Put it back before I expose you, how much money you have, where your money coming from.
Oi, good. My mother pocket.
Right. That's yes, you know it's from your mother pocket.
My mother pocket.
All the teeth they're taking out. Give me my $3. I have to go to your mother. For me to go and clean my teeth. The $3 I saved from to go clean my teeth, we're missing $147 more.
I'm glad you do that.
$147 more. $3 I saved already. You want to come and take my $3?
I don't give it to her for you.
It's okay. All right. Tell her that's pink. That's pink.
Jesus.
But who'll I take it? Who'll I take it? Leave my painted mat alone. On the side, there. Look, use it there. Give me the center.
You can't give me that
phone. Wah.
Why are you so violent heavy today?
I tried to take that mat from underneath you. That was not violence.
Calm down. Right, so we're going to be hitting the ground today. So we're down on the floor. We're going to be hitting the core and the booty at the same time. Let's go. Down. Down. Let's go.
No, mine's fat.
If it's fat.
You're going flat down.
Fat at it.
You didn't stretch out. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Flat down. Let's go. Stretch it out.
Hey, that weighty wheels.
Stretch it out. Leg on the side. And we're crunching up. Let's go.
We what?
Let's go. Heating it. Flat down. Now let's go. One. Keep your head in front. Two. Three.
You bring your leg up or you just like...
Five. Okay. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch it out. Next side. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Will you come too fast, mama?
7, 8, 9. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. And one. Resting. Yeah, because keep your head in front, keep your upper body straight on the side, and we'll just send our legs, knee up to our side. Everything don't have to be comfortable.
But are you like lifting, you raising your knee from the ground?
Yeah, you can drag it or you raise it as long as you come back up.
Okay.
So if you're unsure, we're going to try it again.
Up.
In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Try not to bend your neck. Try to keep your head in front. You don't pull in no muscle. Next side, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. You come on all fours. We're taking our right knee and we're sending it to our left elbow. Back flat, keep your head in front. Let's go. 1, 2. And send your knee, send your donkey kick up.
Okay.
3, 4, 5. Slightly lift up your head. 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We switch it in 5, 4, 3, 2. Space your knees out on your mat. Full length of the mat. Let's go. Next side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to rest a few seconds. How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Good.
Feeling the KFC you ate last night?
Huh? Doing that again?
Yes, we're doing it again.
Well, I'll turn because I keep on knocking these things.
Why are you supposed to, why are you knocking it? You're not supposed to knock it. Because the feet are not supposed to be extending all the way back there.
Donkey kicks, you say?
Yeah, so it's supposed to be up. You're not supposed to be kicking it out.
Yeah, but it was knocking that.
Then curl it in more.
Okay.
So if you hit it, we're going to start again.
Yep.
Yes, that means you do careless. That means I have you taken out my teeth in my mouth. Next week you got the wrong tooth. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. In 4, 3, 2. Next side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Gonna sit back. Gonna sit down. Chest out, core in. We're gonna come up and squeeze our way together. And come back down.
The legs open like the same.
Yes, watch how my feet are. Send it out, don't stick it together. Right, sit, chest out, core in. Keep your body straight. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squeeze your way. 1, 2.
Nine. Oh, dear, my knees.
3, 4, 5, 10, 9, engage your core, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Remember when you come up, push your chest out, squeeze your core. Squeeze your rear. You have to feel the exercise. And we're fidgeting too much when you're doing the exercise. Try to stay focused as you can. All right, we're going again in 3, starting position, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Take a quick sip of water, St. Lucia. Grab your coffee, grab your CMOS, grab your juice, take a quick sip. We'll be right back after this quick message.
Booster packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS made right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
Check on what?
After stretch.
Your knees cracking?
Yeah.
You afraid?
For?
You don't have enough collagen in your body. You're not drinking enough CMOS. You understand? You don't want to stretch your legs and do all kind of illicit things for all the wrong reasons. They tell you all, don't jump on the carnival truck. I see kiddies carnival pass, I come to the gym, I see you at the back of the truck, one leg on the road, one leg almost reach on top of the truck. Of course your legs have to crack. But you're all in the gym to do exercise, to benefit y'all.
When that,
you're lucky I didn't record, you're lucky my phone was fixing up. So I couldn't record. I like to have my backup, you know. But I just said it up front, but I like to have my backup. But I like to expose y'all like that, I don't do all that. But don't come and complain when you're doing exercises to benefit y'all, to make y'all look better, to make y'all look good.
I didn't complain.
To make the booty look like foodie for the doodies, whatever that is. Anyway, St. Lucia, let's get exercise number 4. We're all back on all fours. Come on. You're moving too slow, man. Again, that's why I always have to use Miss Gittins. Miss Gittins faster than y'all.
Miss Gittins, I really want to see you, Miss Gittins.
Don't worry, you're going to see Miss Gittins. Miss Gittins is one. You're asking if Miss Gittins existing? Miss Gittins is one of the sexiest grown shabbin in St. Lucia. Hello, Miss Gittins has come to the gym. 5 o'clock.
Miss Gittins, come and work out with us.
Yeah. No,
Gittins,
I don't Miss Gittins to come and embarrass y'all.
Miss Gittins, if you're watching, you should come.
No, she is watching. And I'm not going to bring Miss Gittins there to embarrass y'all. That would be too embarrassing. That would be more embarrassing than the nonsense you're doing on the road.
Miss Gittins, you're jumping carnival.
Hello, when Miss Gittins in her time, Miss Gittins used to jump carnival when carnival costumes were fully covered. Not in that one piece free fry combo you're wearing now.
I'm not going to lie, but this year's costume.
Yes, one piece free fry combo nonsense. Come on, Miss Gittins used to jump carnival when they had all the arms was covered up. Where I have the pants and the little skirts, yes.
For to sweat.
Yes, so that means you know how old Miss Gittins is? Exactly, so you're kind of compared to Miss Gittins. All right. So let's go. So the next exercise we're going to do, fire hydrants. We're going to hit to the side.
Mm-hmm.
And so a while ago we hit the front, we're going to hit to the side. You all may know it as spin dog.
We still like bring it to the...
No, we just pulsing it to the side.
Okay.
Now you stop resting the down like that. Always do it at a slight angle. You understand? You still drop it all the way. Don't drop it. All right? St. Lucia, you ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next leg. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 5 seconds rest.
Woo!
We're going again in 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, let's go. I just told you, don't drop your neck like that. Relax it like this. What's the count?
14.
What was the count?
I was on 14.
You was on 14, so after you did 14, I saw you do 3 extra. So your math's bad too.
Yeah.
After English bad, ugly, your math's bad too. Let's go next side.
50 plus 10 is 5,010.
At least you're learning. Next side, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We breathe in. We breathe in. We do one more set. We're going in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Squeeze. Breathe, breathe. Stop shifting your neck. I don't need to pull a muscle. If you pull a muscle in your neck right now, because I've already amplified, do not shift your neck. If you pull your neck, I just stick it, I just show you the window. Mm. Not inside there, ambulance is gonna pick you up. Next side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Yes, that's what you have to do to prevent defecation on the road instead of tying your big toe nonsense. Yes. Are you going to be sitting down on the mat? Are you going to lean back? So St. Lucia, forget what nonsense you're learning about tying big toe. This exercise, I'm sure you're now going to help strengthen the specific area so your bowel movements can be controlled.
Together, apart.
Together, lean back slightly. Chest out, core in, legs elevated, and we flat the kick in. Let's go. 3, 2.
How are you?
1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh. 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Full stretch. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest it out, you're on your heels. Keep your chest out, core in, watch. Watch my knees, how they are protruding up. All right, we're falling back again. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. We have one more set. We're going again in 5, 4, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Excellent. Feeling that nice burn? You feeling that stretch? Are you going to sit down on the side? We're going to bend the legs that's on the ground. We're going to bend it down. We rest it on our elbows. Leg on top protruding up. And let's go. We're going to pulse it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next side. Good job. You switching on the other side again? Come on, quickly. We're moving too slow. We're gonna like old people. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Next side. When they call you and tell you come for the child support money, you're just getting fast. You're in town. You're reaching town before the bus.
Just go, sir?
Just over. Move. You're moving like... Again, Miss Gitty's moving faster than y'all.
Hera, we pointing out us or we like...
Yes, always protrude it out. Supposed to always maintain a slight bend in your knee. Chest out, core in, everything is engaged. See all the muscles, everything is engaged. Let's go. One, two, three. Raise it. Four, five, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. I know there's pressure areas. Get a quick sip of water. Let's go pay some bills, DBS. We'll be right back.
Packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS Made Right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
All right, so we're going to hit the back and the booty right now. So we're going to give a two-hit combo. So the first, we're going to start in a starting position. Hands X. Understand? So, you're going to squat down, you come up, you open your arms. So straight.
Shoulders width apart.
Squat down, you come up, you stretch it out like this. Now I'm not sending it all the way back. Okay. Keeping the shoulder height.
Shoulder height?
Yes, keep your shoulder height.
And don't bend your, like straight out?
Always maintain a slight bend. You see the slight bend in my arm?
No.
That's straight. There's a slight bend in my elbow.
Oh, okay.
All right? Ready? Don't bend your wrist. Open it. Push your chest out. Okay? Starting position. When you squat down, arms coming in front. Three.
Like that?
That's it. And we come up and we open in. Okay? Let's go. Sanisha, you ready? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Five. Four, three, two, and one. How did that feel?
Shoulder burn.
How did that feel? Right? You're not dying today, right?
Not yet.
Not really, not yet?
Not yet, not yet, not yet.
You're not dying today, right?
Not yet.
Not yet? I don't plan on dying at all.
Alright, so that's nice stretch exercises. We're still hitting the booty and we're stretching the upper body at the same time. Number two. Ready? Three, two, one. Let's go. One. Controlled. Two. Three. Four. Five. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Excellent. Two. We have one more set. And the last set, you're doing 15. You ready?
So you walk in. Costo.
You walk costo. In three, two, one. Let's go. One. Two. Take your time. Three. Four. Five. Don't let your knees pass your toes. Push back. Six, seven, eight, nine, five more. Full stretch, full stretch. Five, full stretch, full stretch. Four, let's go. Three, two, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Good job. We're not breathing hard. The chicken, the KFC chicken working for you. So we're going to eat some rolls now.
Some what?
Rolls. Again, when you have back flat, chest out, you're going to slightly bend your arms forward, always maintain a slight bend in your elbow. Body width, watch where my arms are. Body width, body against my body. Right, let's go, let me see the form.
I watch you.
Right, slightly forward here. You're going to roll like you put it in your back pocket. That's it. Let's go, let me see the form. No, roll like you put it in your back pocket. Watch, roll like you put it in your back pocket. You see how she's rolling? Like you put it in your back pocket, like this. Don't just do this. Roll. No, don't just. Your hair, body width. You understand the size of your body? Then you pull back, roll back like you're coming into your back pocket. So if I do this, it comes, goes into my pocket, all right? Down, roll. All right?
Okay.
That's it, Kistler. Ready? Ready, St. Lucia? You got that? You have your bottles of water? You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. 3, 2, watch. Watch where it is. You see, watch where it is. Don't hold it in front here. It's here. Okay? Slightly out. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand up, chest out, then relax. Breathe, breathe. Feel the relaxation flowing through your body. Breathe. And we're hitting it again in 3, 2, 1. Form, out. You're not so small, Kistler. Right, slightly forward, arms slightly forward, and roll, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Finish, stand up, relax. And that's how you, when you work out, when you finish the exercise in an awkward position, then you relax, engage your body, then you breathe to avoid any injuries. We're gonna do one more set. I see you trying to drink your sweat. How many fingers you seen?
Two. One, two, four.
Let's go before you faint. Last set. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Quick sip of water, quick water break, and we'll be right back with Cannibal Booty.
Packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS Made Right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
All right, we're going spirit fingers. We're stretching spirit fingers. Hello. You have finished doing your nails and you're there adding nails. Hello. Stretch your hands out. Stretch it out and spirit fingers. Always maintain a slight bend in your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Set up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excuse me.
Bless you.
Allergic to your nonsense.
Jesus.
All right, you're going scissors. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And give me 15 German jacks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, boom.
Not 15.
And we, hello, we in. We in and about to go out. Hey guys, thanks for joining in. Remember, maybe, you never know, one more episode. Maybe you might get a bonus episode of Bootylicious. So stay joining. Have a good rest and good evening, guys. Be safe out there.